welcome back to Super Smash Brothers. Today we're gonna be battling Five Nights at Freddy's characters. Why did I back out? I made this thing called the Five Nights at Freddy's Challenge.
Oh, I got this.
Oh, wait a second. We need the 8-player Smash, so it's like more people that we battle at once.
Oh, yeah, that's... Okay. Yeah.
So, right. Stock 3 teams, since me and Josh are together.
Yeah.
So just go.
Gonna be my digital man again.
It's a leveling up thing, but like the way I have it, it takes a while like to get to like a high level. So I'm just gonna like we're just gonna
oh,
have to start
that's
up at level
so
three.
Cool.
Okay, so 1 second, let's get the let me get the picture pulled up that I have. So there we go. It's Five Nights at Freddy's. And so we're gonna go kick all their butts. You still gonna play as Little Mac?
Yeah, because okay. He looks cooler than ever.
Okay. Because he looks cooler than ever?
Because he has a hood now.
He's living in a hood.
He has a hoodie.
Okay, so we're just gonna do the normal stage of this. And do you wanna do it hardcore or not?
Let's go hard. Wait, what's hardcore?
If you die, then you're out. For the entire match thing.
Oh, crap. Where's me? Oh, I'm up here.
I can... Okay, if you hold him off, I can...
Oh, and I'm stuck up here for a second. I was... Oh, what? Okay, just back off, man.
This is hard. This is a bad idea.
I got this, man. I'm just punching these guys.
I should have set these all at level 1.
I just, like, punched, like, 5 of them off.
It's supposed to be a really hard challenge, so that's... Bam!
Oh, yeah, Sucker Punch 3. Oh, come on. You guys gotta be kidding me. Just go away. Just go die, will you?
They're all dead. Dead.
Yeah.
Dead children inside. Dead children inside. Dead children inside.
Dead children inside.
Ow.
Get out of here.
No. No.
You have the KO. You can one-shot stuff. Just go up to him and hit one. It should do like a little cutscene. You know, why don't you not worry about yelling?
I hit one. No. But it did work, I guess.
Oh, this is bad.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that was painful.
That was a pain. We're doing good. I'm just good. I just screwed us.
Oh, no. Oh.
I got this.
Alright, yeah, you get that, because...
Yeah. That did nothing.
I'm just, like, kicking Freddy's butt over here.
These guys are all so mean to me. Oh, I just got blown off the stage.
Come on. We killed, like... Oh.
Bam! I got them. We're getting them. We're exterminating them. Exterminate. And then after this, we have Foxy, Bloom Boy, Mangle, and then the Puppet, Springtrap, Golden Freddy. That's who's in the next round.
Okay.
And that's it.
Oh.
I made this on my 3DS version, so it's a lot longer in the 3DS version because it's three times each.
Oh, that's me falling off the cliff. I got lost.
Oh, dude, you got one life left.
Oh, yeah, dude, done it.
So we're not doing this hardcore. Because there's no way one of us is taking out all these guys. Bam! I just took out two of them. Oh, they're borrowing each other's lives. No, they're not. Not yet. Bam! Bam! Yeah, you hold them off. You hold them. We'll take up one spot, and you hold them off while I'm... bash them with my super powerful... Or you just do that.
Yeah!
Bam! Oh! I took out literally no one. Bam! We just split up. Just got defeated? No one got defeated. Because they borrow in less. They be borrowing lives. Because they're poopies.
Poopies?
Because they're poopies.
I'm scared of you all! Oh! That hurt.
Get out of here, chicas.
Come on, come
back. Bop, bop to the rock. Get it.
Oh yeah, get out of here.
What's Little Mike's final smash? Oh yeah, get him. Get his final smash. No. Get.
Wait. No. Wait a second. Oh, I just died. I just realized that I just died.
Well, geez, I'm stuck taking care of all these guys. So I was thinking like you're probably gonna die as soon as I lose my life. Then you're not gonna be able to take one of my lives.
Now it's just Kaylin.
Kaylin is gonna win. Pop! Pop it like it's hot. And sweet. Come on. You're mean. You're all. Get out of here! Sick of all your crap.
And they are back.
Hey guys, guess what? Oh, come on! Get out of here!
Yeah! You're about to like die, is what it looks like.
Yeah, I intentionally going off the edge. Yay, I don't have to see, and that's going. Oh! Okay, next up. If you want these Miis, you can download them in the description. Just kidding, I don't feel like doing all that.
That's so mean. Okay, so this one's gonna be Splatsy. You can help me. Yeah, I was Splatsy. See, I was like screwing everything up if I tried to Splatsy. Mango goes here. Then, I pop it. Wake up, no, you're not. That is terrifying. And here's Golden Freddy. And this is... Dang it! Change my.
I'm gonna need to cut these parts out. And this is the final level of death.
Alright, I'm ready.
Okay, wait. Good enough. That was my sound cruise ever. You shut your mouth. This is the final level.
Oh gosh.
I'm a little boy with a baseball bat. Yes!
I'm a man that punches people.
I'm a man that punches people? Wait a second. Don't. Doesn't... I think Mangle has guns.
What?
Mangle has a gun, yeah. Foxy's a swordsman. Mangle's a gunner. Because that's the only way I could get two heads on. Because he's got the head of the endoskeleton. Bam! I'm taking care of everyone over here.
There's like five over here. I'm just gonna gun them down.
Yeah! Here we go. I'll take care of Blue Boy.
Goodbye, Marionette. Goodbye, you... Three. Nope, never mind. Hello.
Pop. Bam. 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 Here's my combo. Here's my combo breaker.
Oh, yeah. You shouldn't be coming back from that, but whatever. Go.
They don't want to leave forever. They love you. Hey! Mine.
Well, I hate them.
Get it. Try and get it. Try and get it. Go get it. Josh!
I'm trying to fight these guys.
I got this.
I KO'd somebody.
Okay, well, I just died because nothing can work in my favor.
Hey, guys. Pop!
This is a pretty good combo. Pop! How come you're not talking? Are you just...
I am focused on murdering these...
Pop!
...scary animatronics. Oh, I killed somebody.
How is me? Hey, you're a meanie friend. You're not my friend anymore. Pop!
Was I ever your friend?
That was the sound of whoever just killed.
Balloon Boy, get out of here. No one loves you.
Madison loves Balloon Boy.
Come on. No, no, no. My first death.
I already had died.
I've died so long ago.
Who said that?
I don't know, it was kind of terrifying.
It was clearly it was one of them.
Oh gosh.
Pop.
Ah!
This is easy.
I'm just gonna keep punching these guys. Come on, you're not even hitting anyone.
I just got a double kill. Never mind. Oh my gosh, Marionette just took a life.
I just took a life too.
Of mine?
No, like died.
Oh, he just took one from his other teammates. People keep taking lives. Bam!
I don't know where I am. I was behind you, uppercutting them all. Come on, Freddy, come at me. Uh-oh.
I got this.
Alright, yeah, you get that, because I never get them, because I'm just trying to kill people. Ah! Yeah, that's right, I'm just gonna stay in the middle. None of you can get me.
Come get me.
Oh, I dare you.
Well, it's kind of late for that. Boop.
Oh, yeah. That was cool.
PK fire. PK fire.
Take that.
Dude, I'll go up. Michael, whenever you know how it irritates me sometimes, right?
Yeah.
So, every like day, when it irritates me, I, like, if he takes my pencil or something, I just take my hand and jab aside and say, PK fire!
Oh, yeah. Do you see
can
that?
Can I take him out? Can I take the marionette out? What?
Oh man. No. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. Horrible.
I'm in a hotel room. That's bad.
I just like pull up the clip and die.
We won the marionette challenge. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. See you in the next Smash Brothers video.
Yeah, see you next time.